poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity.
Yeah. and pathetic. And I know there's something wrong with me, but I don't know how to fix it, and I don't know how to change, and I just don't think I can change. So maybe this is just who I am. And maybe I'm just tired of trying to make people like me, and I'm tired of pretending like I'm someone I'm not, and I'm tired of being alone, and I'm just tired of being me, so I just feel like if you don't have anyone to share anything with, then what's the point of living?